And so, dear ones, let us now take a time to enter into a peaceful meditative silence so that we can allow our mind to quiet, so that we can allow our emotions to still, so that we can allow our body to relax. In doing so, we will stay in the state of alert, aware perception, simply allowing whatever is to be, as we choose to stay more fully as that which is beyond the mind-body system. We will choose to stay in the awareness and allow life to simply be just as it is. This practice, dear ones, will give you greater freedom in every moment. It will give you greater clarity of yourself and of this world. It will, dear ones, provide the foundation and the means through which you will better understand yourself as the eternal spiritual consciousness. So let us begin by closing our eyes, by sitting with our spine erect, not pulled taut, but simply upright and relaxed. Allow your body to come to peace. Allow your breath to return to a natural rhythm. And simply be aware of all that is. You may find your mind talking, and that is perfect, dear ones, for simply allow it to speak within you while you stay in the state of awareness. By staying in awareness, you will, dear ones, be able to separate yourself from identification with your thoughts, thus freeing yourself from the control of your subconscious mind. So stay in awareness and allow your emotions to move, and allow your mind to move, and allow your body to move, if these are the manifestations that your human form desires to take. Your role is simply to stay in awareness, to simply be awake, to simply watch all that is and allow all that is in loving acceptance. now, dear ones, while staying in a state of relaxation, allow yourself to follow my words while remaining open. Open simply to receiving what I say in this moment. Open to allowing what you feel in this moment. Open to any intuition you may have. Open to anything at all. Just be in open awareness, not accepting what I say, not denying what I say, not judging anything at all with your own thinking mind, simply understanding that you are pure awareness, that you are free from the mind, body, and emotions, and in this way, you will more fully understand your human self.